Hey, it's me. So today I will be opening 3 LOL surprise balls. 1 confetti pop and 2 little sisters. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. With that said, let's get started. Our secret message is rock out. We're having trouble with this one. Definitely having trouble. Okay, we'll have to go around. We have our sticker, and our baby is going to color change. This should be one of the accessories. And it says, it's dark in here. So we have this hat. It is like a baseball cap kinda, and it's black and pink. Oh, and as an accessory, it also comes with this microphone. I really like that. I think that's really cute. And this should be, and this is the ball hanger, so you can take the ball wherever you want. So you can just put it in, and then you can take it wherever you go, like that. But before we open the doll, let's just take a quick peek at our checklist. So these are all the babies that you can collect. Okay, now we get to see our adorable little baby. Oh, so we got this little baby. And I can already kind of see that the hair is kind of color changing already. And that's our baby. And our baby is from the Rock Club. And the baby's name is Little Funky Cutie. And she is also a fancy. Okay. Now it is time to see the color change. Slowly starting to color change, and the hair does change color. And I think that's the only, oh, wait. The diaper does change color. It adds a little bit of stripes to the diaper. And the hair changes pink. So I really like that one. That one was really cute. So that was our first LOL surprise. I think I'm going to do the confetti pop now. I'm really excited about the confetti pops because I heard they're really cool. My hands are all wet, so can't quite get it. That is one tough thing. Here we go. As you can see, we have lots of dogs running around. Our secret message is pumping iron. So our secret message is pumping iron. Okay, second layer.
When's done?
It's like a spiral. So it says that our baby can either color change, spit, tinkle, cry, or it can do a mystery. Okay. So for this layer, we have a ring tattoo, and it looks like we have this perfume bottle. It's really, really cute. Okay. And then for this layer, we have instructions, and then we have this. So we get to open the first little compartment. Broke the doors. And see what the first surprise is. Well, we have a pacifier. And we also have a little, it looks like it's kind of like a headband almost, and it's got this little feather. So the next thing we're gonna do is spin this to the next compartment. Whoopsie doopsie. So this is is our outfit. So we have a top and it's got some ruffles, and then we have a ruffle skirt. And then we have our bottle. It is a pink bottle with a gold top. And then our next door, it has the string to pull the top. So what we have in here are the little shoes. They almost look like Tinkerbell shoes because they have the little like pom-pom. They're some cute little heels with a pom-pom. And we did get the string so we can pull it to pop it. So I'm not exactly sure how to do this, but I think you just pull it and watch it pop. So three, 2, 1. So it popped everywhere. And it has dark and light pink confetti everywhere. And the best part is if you want to, you can always put the cap back on and pop it as much as you'd like. Okay. So this is our door. So for our doll, we got Show Baby. And Show Baby is really cute because she has this little beauty mark and she is wearing these little buns. I think she's really adorable. And she is from the Glam Club. So now we just have to get her all dressed up. The outfit on. I like how she wears a lot of pink. This is a very difficult. Might have to do the ruffle bottoms first. Did I do this backwards? Probably. Do do. I think it goes this way. That is very hard to do. There we go. It's pretty cute though. And then I'm just gonna put the top on. That's what she looks like with the outfit and the shoes on. And then she also comes with this little headband. Goes like that. And she also came with this little pacifier, which you can put in their mouth. So, wow. I think Show Baby was really cute. I really like the ones we got. But it says on here that Show Baby can either spit or cry. So let's really quickly figure out what she does. Well, I guess I didn't get enough water, so still not enough water. I think she might be a spitter. Yep, I think she's a spitter, definitely. So our show baby could be a spitter or could be a crier, but I can't really tell because she's not revealing her water surprise. Maybe we'll try again later. So that was show baby. That was really fun. I definitely loved the confetti pop part when we got to pop. Confetti pop. Okay. The last thing we have is another Little Sisters. And I think the Little Sisters are so adorable. Oh, also, it comes with... Marpet! It also comes with this and its little ball hanger. And it actually works like a zipper. Can do that. Okay. Perfect. Our last surprise of the day. Secret message is it's playtime. We have the color change sticker. So our baby is going to color change. And our next surprise is so now we get to open the ball and see all our surprises. This is going to be one of the accessories. So it looks like we got a bag. And the bag says, wah! And it's a black bag. It's like that. And I think this is going to be the hanger. You've already seen. So that's the hanger, so you can hang it on the ball and take it everywhere. Okay, this is the doll. And for another surprise, hard to open. Here. Okay. So we got the bag open. And another surprise is we have this bandana and it is gold and it kind of looks like metallic. It's pretty cool. Okay. Before we open baby again, let's just take a quick peek at our checklist. So here are all the babies we can get. She's so cute. And so it looks like we got little super baby. Okay, now she's gonna color change. And our water is not very hot anymore. Not very cold anymore. So I don't think, I don't see anything. I think it's because our water is not cold enough anymore. but I do see a little bit of something on her legs. So there is a little bit of a color change going on, but I'm not positive what she does. Yes, but that was still super duper fun. I had so much fun. So these are the characters we got. We got little super baby, and we also got little funky cutie and show baby. So these are all the babies that we got today.